We love Z football.
Professional football careers can be very lucrative, but tend to only last for around 8 years, with the average age of retirement being 35 years old. All of the players on this list far exceeded the average career length and went on to play well into their 40s. The oldest player on this list is currently still active and will probably hold the record for being the oldest football player ever for many years to come, as he is in his 50s. Ezzeldin Bahader from Egypt currently holds the Guinness World Record for oldest professional football player at the age of 74 years, 11 months, and 3 days. Bahader played in a third division match on October 6, 2020, and said that he hopes to surpass his previous record when games resume. Number 11. Teddy Sheringham. Teddy Sheringham was an English footballer whose career lasted for more than 24 years. Sheringham began his professional career in 1983 with Millwall Football Club. He played with the team until 1991 and is Millwall's second all-time leading scorer with 111 goals. Although Sheringham had a strong career for many years, he did not join England's national team until 1993 when he was 27 years old. Obviously, Sheringham proved that his age wouldn't slow him down, and he played for the national team 50 more times. Sheringham continued to play professionally until 2008 when he retired at the age of 42. Since 2014, Sheringham has been in various coaching positions for different teams. Did you know? After he retired in 2008, Teddy Sheringham started playing in various professional poker competitions. Number 10. Farid Mondragon. Farid Mondragon is notable for being the oldest professional football player to appear in a FIFA World Cup match. He played in the 2014 FIFA World Cup at the age of 43, before retiring after Colombia was outed in the quarterfinals. Prior to his retirement, Mondragon was the last active member, besides Mario Yepes, of the 1990s golden generation of Colombian football. Mondragon competed as a member of the Colombian national team at the 1992 Summer Olympics, as well as the 1994 and 1998 FIFA World Cup. In 2010, he rejoined the Colombian national team and is the only Colombian player to have participated in 5 FIFA World Cup qualification campaigns. Before his record was broken in 2018 by Essam El Hadary, Mondragon was the oldest player to ever appear in a FIFA World Cup. Did you know? After making his debut in 1993, Farid Mondragon went on to play for the Colombian national team over 50 times. Number 9. Rivaldo. Rivaldo Vieira, Borba Ferreira, better known as Rivaldo, is not only one of the Brazil's greatest soccer players ever, he is also the oldest. Rivaldo had a career spanning over 24 years and retired in 2015 at the age of 43. His final team was the Mogi Miramespet Club, and he is currently the team's president. Rivaldo overcame great odds to become the soccer legend he is today. As a child, Rivaldo was malnourished and sickly, but he was still picked up by Paulistano Futebol Clube in 1989, even though the coaches thought Rivaldo was too physically weak to succeed. Eventually, Rivaldo proved them wrong, and he debuted with the Brazilian national team a few years later in 1993. Did you know? In 1999, Rivaldo received the prestigious Ballon d'Or and was also named FIFA World Player of the Year. Number 8. Zé Roberto. Zé Roberto played his last football match on November 26, 2017 at the age of 43. The Brazilian footballer's career spanned over 23 years on teams including Real Madrid, Bayer Leverkusen, and Palmeiras. Roberto began his professional career in 1994 and spent time abroad during most of his career. He returned to Brazil 2012 and joined Grêmio, and had expressed interest in retiring with the team. However, Roberto went on to join Palmeiras and did not retire until 2017. Since retiring from professional football, Roberto serves as a technical advisor to Palmeiras. Did you know? During Zé Roberto's time with Bayer Leverkusen, the team had its most successful period, finishing as runners-up in the German Bundesliga on 3 occasions. Number 7. Marco Belotta. Marco Belotta is the second oldest Italian player ever whose career spanned over 25 years. He is also the oldest player to appear in both Serie A and the Champions League. Bellotta appeared in 138 Serie A games, and mostly played for the football club, Lazio. In 2007, Bellotta, at age 43, became the oldest player to play in a Champions League match, beating the old record held by Alessandro Costacutta, who was 40. Bellotta retired from his professional career in 2008 after his contract with Lazio expired, despite expressing an interest in continuing to play. Did you know, although Marco Bellotta had officially retired from professional soccer, in late 2008, he joined Prima Categoria, an Italian amateur league, as a forward, despite playing as a goalkeeper for his entire professional career. Number 6. Alexander Juric. Alexander Juric is a Yugoslavia-born former professional player, best known for being an excellent striker and playing for various football clubs in Singapore. He is also one of the oldest football players ever, as he retired at age 44. Juric competed in the 1992 Summer Olympics canoeing event, and after the games, he resumed his football career, which had started earlier that year in Hungary. Juric first signed with the Singapore League in 1999, and went on to eventually become the league's all-time top scorer. He played for different teams in the S League until the end of his career as a player in 2014. Juric said that he continues to stay involved with Singapore football as a coach. Did you know? During his international career in Singapore, Alexander Juric received 7 Singapore League titles, 3 Singapore Cups, 4 Golden Boot Awards, 200 goal and 300 goal milestone special awards, and was named as League Player of the Year 3 times. Number 5. John Burridge. John Burridge is one of England's oldest football players ever, and had a career lasting nearly 30 years. Over his nearly 30-year career, Burridge played in 771 league games in the English and Scottish leagues. From 1993 to 1997, Burridge continued to play as a goalkeeper for any team that requested his services, despite being in his 40s. During this time, he usually only played 1 or 2 games with these football clubs as an emergency goalkeeper. When Burridge played for Manchester City in 1994, he became the oldest player to appear in the Premier League at age 43. Since retiring as a player, Burridge has worked as a coach for various clubs, and is credited with discovering Oman international goalkeeper, Ali Al-Habsi, when he was 16 years old. Did you know? John Burridge holds the record for playing with the most English Football League teams ever, of 15 clubs. Number 4. Andrea Pierobon. Andrea Pierobon holds the record for being the oldest Italian football player ever. Pierobon had a career as a goalkeeper spanning nearly 30 years. The last team that Pierobon played for was Cittadella, which was also the first team to sign him when he began his professional career. While playing for Cittadella before retiring in 2015, Pierobon's teammate nicknamed him Nonno, Italian for Grandpa. In one of his last interviews as an active player, Pierobon said that he had plans to use his years of experience to mentor youth players and become a coach. Did you know? Andrea Pierobon played his last game just 2 weeks after his 46th birthday. Number 3. Essam El Hadary. Essam El Hadary is currently the second oldest active football player in the world, and recently made international headlines for setting a Guinness World Record. During the 2018 FIFA World Cup, El Hadary, who is a goalkeeper, became the oldest footballer to play in a World Cup at the age of 45. Following his impressive achievement, El Hadary announced that he would retire from playing for Egypt's national team. El Hadary first played for Egypt in 1996, and has appeared in 159 international games. While El Hadary has retired from the national team, he has not retired from the sport. Although El Hadary did sign with Nogum Football Club, he left the club at the end of the 2019 season. At the time of this writing, El Hadary has not announced his retirement, but has also not signed with another club. Did you know? Essam El Hadary has won the Africa Cup of Nations 4 times, and was named the tournament's best goalkeeper 3 times. Number 2. Stanley Matthews. Stanley Matthews is considered to be one of England's greatest football players, and until Kazuyoshi Miura broke his record in 2017, Matthews was the oldest professional football player to ever play the sport and score a competitive goal. He played his last game in 1965, and earlier that year, he became the only player to ever be knighted for services to football. After he retired as a player, Matthews tried his hand at coaching, and the most notable thing he did as a coach was establish an all-black team in Soweto, South Africa in 1975, during the country's apartheid laws. Did you know? Stanley Matthews, was an inaugural inductee to the English Football Hall of Fame in 2002. Number 1. Kazuyoshi Miura. Kazuyoshi Miura is currently the oldest football player ever in the world, at the age of 54, and he recently broke his previous age record when the J-League kicked off its 2021 season on Miura's birthday. Miura, who is affectionately called Kazu, started his football career in 1986 and rose to fame in the early 1990s, making him Japan's first football superstar. Miura was the first Japanese player to receive the Asian Player of the Year award in 1993, which is presented by the Asian Football Confederation. In early March 2017, Kazu became the oldest professional football player to score a competitive goal, scoring the only and winning goal in Yokohama FC's match against Gunma. Did you know? According to Miura's official website, so far in his career he has played 37,384 minutes, scored 163 goals, and has had 52 assists.
Wanna know how good the 2016-2017 Monaco team was, or why Senegal will win the World Cup? Check out this recent clips from Z Football, and turn on the post notification on, to stay in touch with us.